poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please.
Okay, I'm so
tired. Please. Let me sleep.
Please.
I just want to sleep. Now I'm having a secret.
You are wormed through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls to you.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
I've got nothing. Thank you for giving me a chance.
You're dismissed.
My pleasure.
That'll be all.
Glad to be of assistance. Let me know if you need anything else.
I've got nothing more for you.
Anything for the Bureau. Done right now.
Did you hear it? We have a crisis on our hands. Yes,
are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Not now. I'm busy. Come back later.
Sorry.
Do your job.
Right away now.
Great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just, please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good.
What?
is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You can't find good help these days.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Go away. Don't bother me.
Thank you.
just act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. None of this is real. I'm not doing this anymore. This is nonsense. It stops now. I need to get to Trench's office. Fuck this shit. I'm done with this. What am I doing? I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
The thunderstorm stalks you. You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm stalks you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow, red.
Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. White pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through mirror, inverted and made right. Leave your insides by the door. Push your fingers through the door.
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my.
Thank you.
grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve.
Hadron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hadron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to.
Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hadron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
He's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back.
The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it.